The global health emergency for COVID-19 lasted for 1,190 days, but the disease will forever leave a mark on Dr. Jerome Sinin. His wife, Dr. Karen, was among the first casualties a few months into the global health crisis. This is why, even if the World Health Organization has already lifted COVID-19's emergency status, he says nothing will change in the way his family protects themselves against infection.
As a person who lost somebody, ito yung time na dapat mas maging vigilant tayo eh. Ayokong maranasan ng iba yung naranasan ng family ko na nawala ng loved one just because naging lax na tayo dahil nawala na nga yung global emergency.
The WHO explains lifting the emergency status does not mean measures built the past 3 years should discontinue.
The worst thing to do right now is to stop. That is not what this means. It means we ensure that everything we're doing for COVID becomes more sustainable, that we focus our efforts on vulnerable populations. The threat is not gone, but it's not the same as where we were 3.5 years ago.
The Philippines recorded 9,465 COVID-19 cases in the first week of May. From May 1 to 7, an average of 1,352 daily infections were recorded in the country, which is 112% higher compared to the previous week. As of Sunday, some 410 cases, or 8.2% of total COVID-19 admissions, were in severe and critical condition. At least 346, or 16.5% of ICU beds for COVID patients, were occupied. During the past week, the DOH also verified 9 more COVID-related fatalities. A health expert says government should continue its existing measures.
Ilalagay ang COVID-19 vaccination doon sa recommended vaccination program ng gobyerno para maglaan din tayo ng budget for those who are vulnerable and cannot afford the vaccine.
Some experts say that the COVID-19 pandemic will only end when a new virus begins to spread and infect more people. But because of the lessons learned from COVID, they're also hopeful that more people will become more responsible and cautious so that the sufferings and hardships experienced the last 3 years will not be felt again. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.